my dad is an alumni, and so I was bred to come here. I was always here from when I was 3 in the student center, at the bowling alley, of course, all the football games. Even coming here, I knew about those stereotypes, like they're the smart ones, the ones that only books, and made the best scores everywhere, the like ones that had the highest income, stereotypes like that. And I definitely don't fit that. I'm not the smartest one here by any means, but I definitely feel like I have still like captured my well-roundedness. In your 3rd year of industrial design, you can break off into 3 specializations. There's the health, there's a product design, and then there's a 3rd one related to more furniture. So I'm gonna break off into the health my 3rd year, and that's because my ultimate goal is to become a surgeon. So I wanted to relate my passion for industrial design with medical field. If you don't get to travel, or if you're from the city, or you're from somewhere local or the suburbs, you still get an understanding of what life is somewhere else, or you're exposed to different things that you weren't. And I definitely feel like coming here that I've been just, my eyes have been open to different things that I had never thought about. Georgia Tech offers way more than just a sole education. Of course, that's the main priority, but you'll benefit from so much just being in this atmosphere. So if you're scared of, oh, it's hard, well, yes, it is hard, but if I can survive, I'm sure you are quite capable of surviving.